Random class generator. And honestly, this class is pretty fucking good. Draken, rapid fire, extended mags, and stock. That's pretty solid. That's a real class.
Bomb planted.
I think the difficulty though is that I'm playing on a sensitivity that's 74 times what I normally play on when I'm playing Rainbow Six lately. And that's become very difficult to get used to. I'm missing a lot of shots I should not be missing. Let's just say that. Oh, look, two guys went down to the VMP. Oh. Down. I can't. There we go. Thank you, God. Fuck your VMP! Shove it up your ass! That's what I'm saying. And yes, I have used the gun before, but I hate the weapon still. I don't get this, personally. You guys might be able to explain this better. But, you know, with all of the intelligence in my body, my brain and my pinky finger. If they continue to update this game and release weapons into it, why do they not nerf the obviously overpowered bullshit? Like, there's just no way. I mean, I know there's always going to be one weapon that's overpowered, right? Always. There's no way to avoid it. You're welcome. And fuck the VMP again, Simplex. Leave the game. Leave the game. I know it's coming. Okay, maybe not. But, the VMP sticks out as just, like, way too strong. There's no gun that comes close to it, I feel like. Oh. Back of the head, lame kid. Keep camping with your Vesper. Oh, whoa, what was that? I saw that. Nice. Uh-oh. Run, man, I can't help you. Oh, doesn't need help. He doesn't need help. He said, I have an RK5, don't worry. It's a pocket M16, he can't handle it. It's all good. Nice, okay. God, like, just, it's so fast. I'm not used to this at all. I either have to stop playing Rainbow Six or stop playing Call of Duty. I gotta get used to one of these sensitivities much more so I don't have to worry about constantly missing. Okay, well, are they going A? Are they going A?
Lone Wolf, fight for the win.
Fight for the win. It's a 1v1. Yes. And he's gone.
Good job,
I figured he'd go up top. I figured it.
Let's go home.
Read like a book. Not a very interesting book, because it's very predictable. Probably one in which the superhero saves the damsel in distress and they get together with some type of romance during the climax of the novel. You know, something along those lines. Very Spider-Man-esque, we'll say. We're going inside. I could avoid inside, but I think I want to go in here. Show your ugly face. Okay, maybe not. They have an HC. I'm gonna run away in a second. Gonna head glitch me right there? Maybe? I would do it. Would you? That's the question. Shit, shit, I hear it, I hear it, I hear it! Oh! Yes, it hit you, that's good, I don't care. Didn't hit me, that's all that matters. I'm the most important player on the team. Because I have a Draken and a sword. And, I mean... How can you beat a sword? Oh my god, I got killed by the PPSH, which is basically just another version of the VMP for people to use and say they're not using the VMP. Actually, I have no idea. I haven't really used the PPSH enough to say that.
We lost that engagement. Regroup and go again.
It seems pretty good, but I don't know if it's as good as the VMP. Really? Although it would be very Treyarch and Activision-esque. Or style, to put a gun in the game that can beat and challenge the VMP, but make it a pay-to-win weapon. Like you have to be able to purchase it, right? Like that would totally be what they do. they wouldn't actually balance the weapons. They're just gonna release a new weapon. You have to pay a shitload of money before to get. That seems more Call of Duty like. I like it. All right, Draken again. We got this on the angle here. There's no way, absolutely no way they stop us here. I'm the only player over here. I'm gonna die. Get the fuck out of here! with your shit. Give me your gun. I know you have the PPSH. Give it to me. That's right. Now it's mine. Now it's mine. This went from a random weapon generator into DLC bullshit mode. Don't kill them all, guys. Let me use my overpowered gun. What are you doing? What are you doing? You think you have balanced weapons? I paid for this! I paid for this gun! I deserve the kill, right? I didn't pay for it. I found it on someone's body, but he paid for it, maybe. It's a pretty random weapon for me. Good news, I probably unlocked more attachments for it, even though I don't have it. That thing is pretty fucking strong. That thing's pretty strong. I haven't used it a lot, so I can't really give you an accurate representation or depiction of the gun. But using it right there for those three kills, it didn't really feel too hard to kill them. I never even got a bullet off and I killed all three. They might have been really bad players though, I don't know. It just felt very strong there. I'm gonna give them a threaten. Threaten those assholes. Show them what's up. Yeah! Them nuts, bro! Let's see. I'll actually want to see if I unlocked something for it. I'll fast forward. I know we have like 45 seconds of black screen, so... Yeah, baby! Unlocking that grip! That's what I'm saying! Oh, I can get a supply drop. Go me. Let me open it up, because, you know... Ooh, 100-pack bundle. Don't have the money for it. Well, I do, but I'm not gonna fucking give you money. Suck a dick. Let's go. Only one. And absolute jack shit. Too bad, so sad, and giving you any more money, Treyarch. Sorry, you guys are gonna have to start focusing on making good games if you want me to support it with my actual real money. Till next time, though, guys. The Draken, I would say, was a success. It wasn't a bad class. If you're still watching the video and you would like to do a random class generator as well, the link is in the description because I'm asked all the time how you do it. I'll leave it there for you, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye.